KOAT Action 7 Sports with Orlando Sanchez.
UNLV's pretty good, and they pounded us last year. They really did. But it was our most disappointing performance.
The Lobos left Las Vegas with a bad taste in their mouths a season ago, a 35-7 loss, New Mexico's most lopsided Mountain West Conference defeat. Tonight, UNM kicked off the conference season against UNLV in search of its second win of the season. The Lobos playing their first home game in nearly a month. This was all about the offense. UNM averages about 27 points a game. Lobos had that in the first half. Opening UNM drive, Casey Carrier from 22 yards out to the house. 7-0 Lobos. He had 192 yards rushing. We are still in the first. Tied at 14. Gauchy on the option. And there's Carlos Wiggins. He had a huge night. 3 touchdowns, 119 yards on the ground. Let's head to the second quarter. Cole Gauchy decides to keep things in his own hands. 7 yards into the crib. He rushed for 108 yards. Things looking great for the Lobos. Tied at 35 at the half. Lobos had 400 yards rushing. But the Lobos only found the end zone once in the second half, and the Rebels kept scoring. The Lobos fall to 1-3 on the season. 56-42 is the final. UNLV's first road win in 23 games and their third W in a row. Take a look at these numbers off the charts. Both teams combined for 1,149 yards. The Lobos rushed for 497 yards, with 3 Lobos rushing for over 100. But as you know, the number that matters most is the score. UNM will host New Mexico State next week at University Stadium. Coach.
It's unheard of to me to rush for almost 500 yards or whatever we ended up rushing for and not win the football game. But we are what we are right now. You know, we just got to keep going, keep playing, keep plugging. We are just so vulnerable on defense that we cannot have any mistakes. So it's humbling. You know, it's humbling. It was a pretty good game.
New Mexico State and San Diego State both looking for their first win of the season. Second quarter, Andrew McDonald up top, and there's Andrew Dean. 15-yard hookup, Aggies up by as much as 16. They even managed to get a block on an Aztecs field goal. But the NMSU offense was shut down in the second half. SDSU scores 26 unanswered, including 3 second-half TDs from running back Donnell Pumphrey. Rocky Long and the Aztecs leave Las Cruces with a victory. 26-16 is the final score. Big game in the high school ranks. Class 5A matchup, El Dorado can't come up with the upset against Mayfield. The Trojans improve to 5-0 along with their city rival Las Cruces. The Trojans and Bulldogs will face each other on November 8th. Hard to believe, but the basketball season is just around the corner. And the Lobos held their first official practice under first-year head coach Craig Neal. All of the newcomers, as well as the returners, were present at today's practice, and they were in action at the Davalos Center, all at full strength. The first game of the season is November 9th against Alabama A&M. All the Lobos games this season are televised regionally, including the Lobo Howl on October 18th. That one will be on ESPNU. After spending the past 6 seasons as the associate, Craig Neal is now calling the shots. So, Coach, what was your first day in charge like?
Well, it's different. Steve's not around. That's not always easy, but it's been interesting 48 hours. But I thought our guys were good. It's different. You know, being the head coach and doing everything and practice schedule, it is different, and it's going to take me some time.
Last week, the University of New Mexico released an image of what the new pit floor will look like. Today, we were given a sneak peek. All of the light wood has been laid down, and the sidelines and baselines are complete. The UNM logo at half court is being painted. The Lobos' first exhibition is on November 2nd against Eastern New Mexico. And the William H. Tucker Invitational Golf Tournament wrapped up today, and UNM is a winner, the only team to go under par at 1-under. So a big day. Bummer for the Lobos and Aggies. It would have been nice to get a victory, especially because they started out so hot.
Yeah, they did.
But they got to get it together. They're facing each other next week.
Okay. All right. Thanks, Orlando.